If you're a person with a cervix between the ages of 25 and 69, it's important to get screened every 3 years.